The Pathe Cinema on the Schouwburgplein in Rotterdam has an extraordinary facade design. The cinema is cladded with a double layer of translucent corrugated polycarbonate sheets. A steel cylindrical column supports a steel beam. Long wooden columns rest on top of this steel beam. Wooden studs are mounted on both sides of the facade support, on which the corrugated sheets are screwed. A glass curtain wall ends the facade on ground floor level. On top of the cylindrical column, an IPE column supports the roof. The steel beam is drawn in elevation here. The sheets are screwed on wooden studs on the steel column. Facade supporting wooden columns are installed. The polycarbonate sheets overlap to prevent leakage. The Pathé Cinema is facing a soiling problem. The facade is affected by soot, dust and other debris. This results in a dirty and soiled facade view from the inside and the outside. The concave part of the facade stays wet the longest after rain. Sunlight slowly evaporates the remaining water and leaves a deposit of soot and dust particles behind. This deposit doesn't get washed away easily, while the concave parts are less exposed to rain. Some parts of the facade are freestanding. Water can flow between the panels. Again, sunlight evaporates the remaining water and leaves a deposit behind. This results in a black stripe where two panels overlap. We have documented three designs of beautiful translucent facades. The Laban Dance Center by Herzog de Meuron in London is a striking example of a well-functioning translucent facade. A framework of steel rectangular tubes includes a walkway grating for maintenance. The ends of the L-shaped metal studs are clamped between the transparent polycarbonate cellular slabs. A tongue and groove profile in the slabs provide a seamless interconnection. On the interior side, large glass panels with a matte film are held in place by aluminium clamp mountings. The Kursaal Theatre and Congress Center by Rafael Moneo is another famous translucent facade design. A framework of rectangular steel tubes leans slightly forward and forms the basic construction of the facade. Aluminium facade posts are connected to the main facade structure. Extruded aluminium frames hold the curved laminated glass panels in place. Sandblasted glass sheets are mounted on aluminium profiles on the interior side of the facade. A walkway grating provides access to the maintenance corridor. The third and final project is the Kunsthaus in Bregenz, Austria, by the famous Peter Zumthor. Zumthor designed a minimalistic light absorbing and filtering facade. A framework of slender rectangular steel tubes is stabilized by steel struts. Small aluminium brackets hold the sandblasted glass panels. On the interior side, another layer of rectangular steel tubes is attached. Here, an aluminium curtain wall is installed. The exterior glass panels are fixed in an overlapping manner, like roof tiles. Thank you for watching our video. See you next time.